Hola amigos, bienvenidos a mi canal, soy Rocío. Si eres nuevo a mi canal, muchísimas gracias por visitarme y desde ya te invito a que le des like al video, te suscribas a mi canal y no te olvides de activar la campanita de notificaciones para que no te pierdas de nada. And this is Journey and the song Faithfully and this is Live in Manila, Philippines. Y le damos play. I love live performances. Damn, this is gonna be crazy. I have a feeling. I have a feeling. Just the stage, the instruments, the lighting here. Let's go. Ah, yes. That song is cool. Damn. Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell to the yeah, hold on.
It's to the midnight sun.
Eh, the voice.
We'll scream on my mind.
Oof, loving the tone of voice that he has. He looks like a rock star. Damn.
They say that the road and hope is to start a family.
Damn, he has a fucking great voice. Like really, really good. I love it. Let's go.
Right down the line to spend you and me. Love and a music man, it always what it's supposed to be.
Damn. Damn, so good. It's hard to pause this video, but yes, I'm pausing the video because of the copyright, because YouTube blocks a lot of my videos and I don't want that, okay? I'm tired of that. Plus, I get strikes on top of that. So, I'm gonna leave the link in the description below so you can watch this video without the interruptions and the pauses. I know it sucks, but I have to do it whether you like it or not. This is a video reaction and I have no other option. Let's go. Yeah, this song is badass. Where? Manila.
Circus life.
Yes.
Under the bedtime world. We all need the crowd to make us smile.
Yeah, he has a great voice. I'm freaking loving his voice. I'm loving this show right here, this performance. And he looks like a rock star. He has that look. And look at the musicians too. I'm loving it. Damn. And I see some dates here. Like he has a tour going on right now. What's going on? I have to look it up. Let's go. Damn. Great vocals. Yes.
Filipinas, show the world how well we can sing.
Everybody, okay, everybody get ready because all of you can sing. Filipinas, damn. Wow. Show the world, show the world that you guys can sing. I mean, you already proved it, and let's go. Let's all sing together. Wow. Oh, oh. You know what? This makes me think, like, this sounds perfect because the whole audience knows how to sing. So it sounds perfect right here. Oh my God. The harmony is perfect. So wait a minute. So the singer is from the Philippines, correct? I need to look it up. I'm really curious right now, and I'm gonna look it up after the reaction. Let's go. Crazy. That voice kills me. Damn. That was badass. Salamana, that was badass. Let's stop it right there. Okay, I usually look for the information after the reaction. And I don't do it, I mean, I do it when I'm done with the reaction and all that. But you know what, I'm gonna do it right now because I'm curious now. Okay, so the lead vocalist is Arnel Pineda, correct? Please. Leave your comments below and tell me if I'm wrong. So is he from the Philippines? Okay, I have a question. Hold on, please. So Arnel Pineda, it's a Filipino singer and songwriter. Okay, so he's from the Philippines. Wow, I mean, it's amazing the tone of voice that he has. His vocals were badass, like truly badass. And he sounded so good. Fuck, that was really, really good, like so powerful. I love this song, and it was just like the whole lighting and the vibe that I got from this video, it was cool. And also when he said to the audience, show the world that Filipinas can sing. Yes, we already know, but it sounded like there was so much harmony here because the audience can sing, and then we have the singer here too. He was just perfect. He was feeling the song, and he has like so much passion when he's singing the song too. Like he was feeling it, and you can feel the song because of that. His interpretation, like it was really good. I fucking loved it. I'm sorry, excuse my language, but I fucking loved it. Okay, so if you like this song, if you like this video also, then go ahead and give it a like, share the video, leave your comments below, and of course, subscribe to my channel so we can keep supporting these amazing artists. See you later. Ciao.